21st Century Rehab inside of Dallas County Hospital now has a medical equipment loan closet available to Dallas County residents who need some type of equipment after surgery or illness.
A lot of times they have difficulties getting around their homes. They need an ambulatory device such as the walkers, a wheelchair, a type of crutch, but also when they get into the bathroom, it's difficult for them to get on and off the toilet, so adding a commode or some kind of riser can help them stay in their home longer because they're able to access those, as well as getting in and out of the shower.
Walkers, shower chairs, crutches, and other medical equipment can be very expensive and sometimes not covered by insurance.
The barrier for them to go home or to be safe within their home was not being able to get these pieces of equipment or not being able to afford them. And so the reason I really wanted to start this is I wanted to have a program where I could say, these are what you need to be safe in your home, or this is what I recommend for you to be safe in your home, and be able to provide those at no cost to the individual.
To rent or donate equipment, all you have to do is call.
There's no cost associated with using the loan closet here. It's just under the understanding that you're renting it for a time period and you're going to bring that back when you no longer have that need so that someone else within the community can use it.
In Perry, Laura Barteski, Channel 13 News.